observers are agreed on this. It is the point where the competition gets really serious. Top teams now fielding their best available lineups in front of big, big crowds. A lot of noise, great expectation, and the sense that the possibility of silverware is at hand. This is a big chance. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And here is the national anthem of China. Well, that has got the juices flowing, and now this. So this is where we're up to in the quarterfinals. Already plenty enough to get the juices flowing. Away. Up towards the front line. Azmu. He goes long. Just ruffled a few feathers. But well dealt with. And he's there to clear it. Forward it goes. Azmoun. On it. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's got paid to a promising move. Done very well to intervene. Big chance, corner. Tries to clear. Played in with accuracy. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And the shot! Goalless at the moment. Tries to locate someone up front. And it's got through. A That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Asmoon. Asmoon! Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Goalkeeping. Oh, shooting chance! Goal, China! There is the breakthrough. Your thoughts. China have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it? And it's played forward. Hoists it forward. Ibrahimi. Has he found his man? That'll go straight through to the keeper. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets on the end, and the shot! It's anyone's ball. Oh, real danger here. He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Looks to bypass the midfield. And he's straight offside. The referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time.
Here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Here we go again then. Referee rightly gives him offside. It's being played forward. And it's played forward. Plays it long. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Goes direct to the front line.
Asmoon
is flagged offside. Brahimi.
Asmoon with a long pass.
Swallow. Great leap! Appearance very necessary. So here comes the substitution. Two changes being made right now. Plenty waiting in the middle. And he's there to cut it out. It's gone a long way up and away. Over to the left.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Hit into the middle. Cleared without complication. Hoists it forward. Out to the right. And a header! No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Lovely bit of skill. So, Jim, what are you thinking? Up he gets! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Time for changes on both sides, actually. This is the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? And shot a goal! It's in! The Red are all square. And that is about as cool as they come. He picks his spot expertly. Has certainly made things interesting. That's been drilled forward. Forward it goes. China get it back again. Tries chance to get it forward quickly.
China.
In it comes. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. China desperately need a goal, and this could well be their last chance. Goes for goal! Yes, he's done it! And that has raised the roof! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach. China take what looks to be a decisive lead. Asmoon desperately wants to get on the end of this. Iran. Quick ball forward. Pumps it into the area. We can get that clear. Spotted the run and played him through. Clears it out of harm's way. That's it. They are out. Iran eliminated in round one. It is so far from what they dreamed or believed, but there's nowhere to hide from it. They have gone. Your reflections then, Jim.